Wait a minute. Where are we?
Could this be?
The Creator's Room.
Ovan! That ghost girl. What's she doing here?
You see, Haseo. This is a part of the black box left in the world by its great creator. Not even the Serpent of Lore can know this place exists. Here lie the divine stories and all the wisdom of the world.
Is that the epitaph of Twilight?
All right, that's enough talk! The Lost Ones. Do you know if there is a way to cure Shino?
A way to return those who can't come home?
What's so funny?
It is easy enough to change things, Haseo. But bringing things back to the way they were is difficult. Let me give you a simple example. How would you go about separating milk and tea that have been completely mixed together? You cannot. And in fact, there is no need to.
You!
However, remember this, Haseo. When you escaped the Ida server, when you removed the cause of the Ida server, the consciousness of the Lost Ones came back. If you can manage to defeat me, there's a slim chance that Shino's consciousness may return. But I'm afraid that's a 1 in a million chance. There is no certainty. None whatsoever.
Ovan, you bastard!
Now, destroy me, Haseo! You see, if you want your truth, you must take it from me!
Here goes!
Lotus Flower! Ah! Ah! Master Sword!
That's not enough! Not enough! What's wrong, Haseo? Is that the limit of your strength? Destroy me! Devour me! Tear me to bits! Come, Haseo. Use your avatar. The one that's devoured 7 of the 8. Defeat me with your fully developed avatar, your Grim Reaper. Now, so that I can never revive again, to bring Shino back. You must devour me entirely! Come the Reaper! Corviknight!
Ovan, you're serious, aren't you? Fine, I'll do it. If that's what you really want. And if that will grant you your wish.
Consume me! all you have? Now, take back your truth!
Oh!
Good. Ah, the rebirth. The power of hope.
The final wave. The surge of rebirth. Using the terror of death as a key to trigger the resurrection? Was that your plan all along, Huvan?
Your deductions are always so close, and yet so far, Yata.
Then, what was your aim with all this?
My goal was to save my little sister, who is a lost one.
Little sister?
Aina is my sister, and probably the first lost one. The Ida in my arm. I did that to her. I created the Twilight Brigade and looked for a way to cure her. But then came Shino. The rebirth is a safety device, a failsafe, really. Left behind by the creator of the world. A reinitialization program. However, only the fully awakened terror of death is capable of activating it.
Me?
And now, I will release its power throughout the internet.
Hey, wait a minute. If you do that, won't it reinitialize the entire network?
Ida hides throughout the entire network. That is the only way to erase it.
But I...
This is a gamble. But I believe it's something worth betting on.
Even if you're putting everything you are on the line?
Yes.
You bastard! Why didn't you ever trust me? And why? Why didn't you really believe me? Tell me!
I did believe you. That is why I chose you, why I protected you, why I raised you like I did. You responded better than I could have dreamed. Thank you, Haseo.
That's it? You finally come clean, and now you think everything has been straightened out? This close to the end? When things have gotten this bad? Tell me, how many people do you think you've hurt since this started? How many have grieved? How many have suffered? You stepped on so many people just so that you can achieve your self-serving dream! No one has that right! Everybody grieves! Everybody suffers! Everybody has truths they want to ignore! You are not special! You're just like everyone else! Ovan!
Everyone's dream is special. No matter how terribly insignificant or grand it may be, there's no difference between any of them. Haseo, there's something I need to tell you. I have found the key of Twilight. That is the sign that I have arrived at the truth. The 8 Epitaph users together were, for me, the key of Twilight.
Hold on. For you?
Yes. Just as there are many truths that can exist for any one reality, there are as many keys as there are thoughts in the world.
Then what exactly is the Key of Twilight?
Perhaps. It's like a bluebird. Is beginning.
Oh.